Hello everyone, we're back again. Sorry the what you call it? Software didn't work. It's going to work now and we're going to go into that abyss. Yes. And then I've been thinking that I'm going to do another thing. Yes, jump. And then we are going to find all the gems and get the secret ending. I forgot my chainsaw. There. So she went. What will she choose, I wonder? I wonder. You're not Santa, you're his elf. Ho ho. I shall see this to the end. Okay. Also, I'm not allowed to shout. This is like some storybook world. Odd choice of words, but okay. Better move on. I thud. What's this? Oh, you save at these now. Right then. Am I going to die? Apparently not. Thud. So yeah, let's see what happens here. Oh God, no, Maria, Mom. I know it's Maria first, and then I saw her Mom second. I'm stupid. So okay, Maya, what's with your face? So it's really you, Mom. Oh, buck up. Meh. You shouldn't have come. Why? Why do you do this? You see, it's on your way here, haven't you, Aya? Oh, I can't read big words. Those things this man continues to commit. I don't want any more victims of his. You lie! I said that. If anyone understood, Father, which was you, Mum, it's Maria you don't like, right? Right. She loved Father, so you didn't like them getting along. I know how you feel. I love Father too, so I always feel like Maria took Father away. I was so scared I couldn't breathe. Okay then. God, she's a maniac. I know that, yes, it's all as you say. I couldn't stand to see your father with Maria together. So you still love Father, don't you? So then why are you making him suffer?
Suffer.
I don't want to make him suffer. I don't want to give him to anyone, so I'm taking him with me. You can't. Without Father, I'll be all alone. I don't want that. I want to live with Father and you. Mom, take me with you too, please. I can't possibly do that. I want you to live and be happy. She's not going to be happy. You're taking Father away. Can't. I'm happy when I'm with Father and Mom, so please don't leave me alone. Well then.
No one shall interfere.
Somebody's PMSing. Ma'am. Now, honey, let us go. Okay. Yes, take him. Fat her. Ah, yeah. Ew, you look a little creepy. Nice. Father. Can't we just kill him now? Why don't you listen to your mother? Don't take Father away.
Out of my way.
Well then.
No one shall have him.
Mom, stop.
He is mine alone.
He's her father too. Calm down. What's this, Miss? Oh, this is another memory. Magic water. A power kept within the water shall no doubt keep you safe. I think it said that. I clicked it before I finished. I can save Father with this, but what about Mom? If your love reaches her, I'm sure your mother can be saved. Really? I'm not really sure. What should I do? Let's grant Mum's wish. I'm sorry, Father. Mum, she loves you more than anyone. I can't take you away from Mum. Yeah. I'm so wee. No. Right then. Now we're here. Where am I? Did I make it back? I don't know. It's just me. Okay then, there's a flappy bird. I'm just gonna make a new save. Now what? Wasn't here. Hello. Filled with blood. This stuff's something. Mannequin doll looks lonely. Mannequin doll bride seems alive. Someone sleeps inside. Ew-wee. Seems familiar. Saw such big eyes. I don't know what to do. Filled with blood. I have nothing to use. Let's go outside. Hello. What's this bird doing? Okay, it made me save. It's locked. Oh God! I thought someone was going to get me. Corridors. Don't like corridors. Is that a switch? Should I have done that? I don't know. Okay, I'm just walking myself now. Maria! How did you get there? Where is this? I don't know. Mistress? Where's the doctor? What happened to him? I don't know. I think his mum killed him. Mistress, the doctor. What's with your face? No, he. He. Doctor, doctor. You sound like the companions of Doctor Who. Constantly shouting, doctor. Tell me what's happening. Can I move? Oh no. It's so quiet, the curse must have faded and Father's gone. Yay! I'm sure this is for the best. Now no one will be hurt by Father's experiments anymore! You'd say the same thing, Mum. But what do I do now? I don't have Father or Mother, you have Maria. I'm alone. No, I shouldn't say that. After all, I have to live alone from now on. You just said you shouldn't say that. Just going to leave Maria. Maria, you can go back home. I don't think she has a home. But if you have nowhere to go, then... Then... Maria... Oh, good Lord. No! Doctor, you are with us no longer, but please take heart. I shall take on the duty, the future you wish for the mistress. I shall see it out. What did he see? So please rest in peace. What? Doctor? I love you, you whore. Bad end. Feck. Feck it, feck it, feck it. Right then. Next episode will be when we save Father. And then the episode will be getting the gems and see what that episode is going to happen. So, until then, bye-bye!